because it does bother me a little bit that some people would see negative in that. Everybody that's been part of a touring side or Springbok side knows that in a squad of 31, there's guys who make the squad in the 23. The guys outside the 23, the eight guys outside the 23 are called the dirt trackers. Those are the guys, for example, Bongi and those guys this weekend who doesn't play, they're the dirt trackers. They help you prepare the test match. Then you get the starting players, those are the 50, and then you get the reserves. And they call themselves different names. For example, we currently on this tour call them the bomb squad, because they come in, they must either fix it when it's not going well in the park, or they must either, you know, fix what's not going right, or they must go and sort out the situation, or it's just a false alarm is going out. They're actually not even going out of the park. So it's a kind of a standing joke in the team. And the whole week, the joke was around Louis de Jager was now out of the bomb squad. He's now in the starting lineup. So Louis, you're not part of the bomb squad anymore, because he was always on the bench. And Sos was not part of the bomb squad. So there was a standing joke the whole week. He doesn't qualify for the bomb squad anymore. So it was a teasing thing the whole week. So actually, when it was the end of the game and the bomb squad was getting together, Louis was on his way there, and Frans Steyn told Louis, no, he's not part of the bomb squad anymore. So it was a joke, just a joke between Louis and not joining there. And Mapimps was on his way to the bomb squad, and he saw it's the bomb squad, and he just turned around. And it's so sad that somebody could see something negative in that, because I can give you my word, I would not as a head coach allow anything like that in the team, and there is nothing like that in the team. So for those who want to see something negative in that, I guess they will find something negative, but I can guarantee the other 95% of the people in South Africa who wants to know the truth, that is the truth. And I can guarantee you that this team is such a nicely close-knit team. And there will never be something like that where a team member can't be an idol. That's a little private joke between Louis not being part of the bomb squad because he's now made the starting lineup, and they just joked with me. That's all that happened.